This video shows you how to sew a surface to a face. When performing physics simulations, we often need to apply a load, or restraint, to a specific region of a face. However, in 3D experience, solids have faces, and volumes. While one can split a volume, there is no means to split a face. Instead, we must create a surface, and sew it to the face. Once the surface is sewed to the face, we can use it to constrain the mesh, and to apply loads or restraints. Now, let us go ahead and sew a surface to a face. We launch the Simulation Model Prep app. Then, from the Idealize tab, on the action bar, we click on Sew Surface. We select the split surface from the model tree. Deselect Simplify Geometry, and click OK. This error simply means, we have to flip the arrow. Click on the arrow to reverse it. Then, click on OK. The surface is now sewed to the face.